Good morning. My name is Jeff Ortaza. Welcome to my lab. In this experiment, I will demonstrate you to the ocean currents. Ocean currents, as seen in the animation, are a mass of the seawater in motion with respect to the water that surrounds it. Water mass have different density, salinity, and temperature. The water cools down at the poles and is immersed to the bottom, while the equator is hot and emerges to the surface. To do this experiment, I need aquarium, a water, a hot water, blue and red ink, a bag with ice cubes, a clamp, a glass, cellophane, and elastic. First, check that the two have the same density of ink, so I try to the same with water. Look it. Red. And blue. Look it. The same. Okay. Okay, first put a hot water in the glass with cellophane. Okay, and a red ink. Second, I put a bag with cooked ice in this corner to represent the poles. Put blue ink cover. Now, put the glass with hot water at the other corner. This represents the equator. And now, look what happens. See how the hot water climb up and the cold water down below. When the water put on the glass, look, when the water reaches the cold glass, oh, and when the water put on the glass to down in the ice down and the cold glass up, look the cycle, and that's it. Hope you like. Goodbye.